Hello, hello, hello！
我哋嚟探你咧，我哋今日咧净系讲中文。
大怒！
呢个系我个未婚夫 Luke。So it's another very beautiful day today, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Brianna, and I'm here in beautiful Vancouver, Canada, visiting my grandpa. And I'm here with Luke, my brother Kurt, and his girlfriend Erin. And this is our second full day here, and we've been having such a fun time so far. And today's video is going to be a very fun one. I'm going to try to speak Cantonese for the day. And a fun fact is that Luke and Erin both don't speak Cantonese, so it's just going to be my grandpa and Kurt.And yeah, I guess a little preface I always say is that my brother and I are both like born and raised in LA, and my parents are from Hong Kong, so we only know how to speak Cantonese, but we don't know how to read or write. So that's kind of like the background. But yeah, so let's get this day started.
Hello, hello, hello.
我哋嚟探你啦。
係啊，我知啊，我好開心啊，非常之歡迎啊，
嚇。Yes.
啊、希望你時時嚟啊嚇、
mm-hmm.
，OK。
我哋今日去食點心 ，and then 去婆婆嗰個
墓地、
，and then 我哋去影相啊，同哥哥 ，yeah，that's why 咁靚仔啊今日。
啲孫同係啊，係唔靚仔啊嚇
？Yeah，OK、
okay.。
我哋今日咧淨係講中文，你得唔得噶？
好啊，淨係講中文，咁佢哋唔識聽喎。
Yeah， 係咁噶啦，我哋會教佢啦、okay. ，throughout the day、
哦。李海傑。
李海欣，呢個係個中文名，我哋冇用噶，但係。
呢就嚟係胡海欣，呢個係細 noob，
大 noob，
呢個係細佬嘅女朋友，你個名係咩咧
？What's your name？
Erin，
你琴日咧，我教咗佢咧點講 egg waffle，
雞蛋仔。
Yeah， good job。How do you say you're very pretty？
We're Helene.
Ah, thanks, babe.
金伯樂。
哦，金伯。
金伯樂，海鮮酒家。
呢個係我個未婚夫 Luke， 你個中文名係咩？
胡扎亮。
Yes, he is Taiwanese. That's why he doesn't speak Cantonese. 我哋叫做咩咧？呢個
叉燒酥同埋雞批。Luke's turn.
What? I wasn't listening.
Oh my, cha siu sou.
The cha siu sou.
And gai pai.
The gai pai.
Okay. This is our dim sum order.
Yarn Tansy.
Okay.
Very good.
Your favorite dim sum?
Har Gow.
And these are little dumplings. I mean, you get your mail. Fun.
Fun Guo.
Fun Guo. This is the lap chung green.
It wasn't me, dude.
A local
dijon. It wasn't Raptor.
你最中意個點心係咩啊？
粉果和者粉果，
好食噶，
好好食啊！係啊，啊呢度不過呢個個鮑魚雞批都好好食，
呀、yeah, mm-hmm.
啊，不過貴啲。
Babe, what is your favorite dim sum?
The siumai.
Yes, Erin.
Ha gao.
No hesitation. She just knows ha gao.
The siumai is good because it has pork, shrimp, and.What was the other thing? Roe and I think something else. Mushroom、yeah. a little bit.
Yeah.
But they're in like chunks, but then the chunks are all fused together. So it's like taking a big bite out of a big chunk made of some mushrooms.
This is why you need help with marketing at Agape, huh?
And it tastes good. So good it's texture. Really...
Erin's the good writer in this squad.
obviously.
I was going to say something. I'm going to teach Erin how to say some more stuff today. So...what do you want to learn?
Huh?
I need to learn how to insult a card.
What?
My body doesn't say
what?
Insert.
Ew.
I'll teach you English if you're teaching Kendo.
我哋而家买花俾婆婆。花 is flower。
花。
买花。
买花。
What's my part? You're just like
my.
My is buy.
My.
My or
is
my
is
buy. Buy.
Oh,
I'm buying something.
My phone.
Yeah. There you go. I feel like Aaron's just my echo today.
I can't tell the difference between, you know, when how you change the intonation of your voice.
Yeah,
when you say the word the same.
Honestly,
so I don't know which part's the canto and part's the just changing the fluctuation.
But to be honest, my Cantonese is not that good. So for all the fluent Cantonese speakers, sorry.
I'm being baited.
This one's good.
Yeah, this one. Paul Paul would like this.
Very pretty.
Giving me grandma vibes.
I'm pretty shits.
Hello, Papa. Where are you gonna put it? So 5 years ago, when I brought Luke to Canada for the first time, he got to meet my grandma, and that was her last Christmas here. And I'm so glad she got to meet Luke.
Yeah.
We
put it in the back.
A weed ran deep.
You just ripped out the root.
Like a tooth.
Okay. Okay, put it in.
There's no hole!
Just put it where the root is.
That's not a hole, though.
It's okay.
You're not going to go. You're not going to go. You're not going to go. You're not going to
go. You're not going to go.
Yeah,
wow, it's like 5 years. They miss Paul Paul.
非常 miss 不過唔緊要嘅。
Yes.
如果我翻天界又見到佢噶啦，
我哋全部都會見到佢。
係啊係啊係好啊，
真係、yes.
最好啊咁啊！
Right.
我哋冚棒都基督徒嚟噶，所以我好感謝神噶嚇。
啊
OK、
yes.
啊我啲女啊，孫女啊，孫仔啊，孫女婿啊，冚棒都係。基督徒嚟噶，好愛主噶
嚇，
啊咁咯，好感謝神噶，我每晚祈禱都感恩噶嚇。
拜拜婆婆，
拜拜婆婆。我哋而家去影聖誕節相，同公公一齊。
好。
Yeah。我哋啱啱送咗公公翻屋企 ，and then 而家去飲下午茶。Can you say 下午茶？
下午茶。
That means afternoon tea. We're gonna go to 我哋而家去香港仔中心。Can you say Aberdeen, babe?
Aberdeen.
Wait, I sound like our pastor from church.
Aberdeen.
Let me hear you say Aberdeen.
我而家喺香港仔中心 ，also known as
Aberdeen.
Thanks, babe.It's very decked out in decorations here. Oh, I spoke English. You know, hold on. Kurt, how do you say decorations? Hold on, 装饰啊，呢度。嗰度有个大 bear.
The bear.
The 大 bear. 我哋啱啱去咗我哋最中意嘅菠萝包嘅餐厅，叫做丽都。
菠萝包同埋蛋挞。
奶茶，好好味。Tell the vlog what you think.
The best pineapple one.
Chinese.
Oh, 最好嘅菠蘿包。
What did we order, Aaron?
風沙魚加翼。
Yeah. 佢本來唔食雞嘅，但係。佢而家有食啦，係咪啊？
係啊，
風沙雞翼。
Very gingery.
We're going to eat Da Bian Lou in Hoi Sim Yang.
Let's go. It's raining now. Let's go.
How do you say lamb?
Yeah.
We're eating what in Hong Kong?
He's sitting in Xiao Fei Yang to Da Bian Lou.
Yeah.
It's very good.
Look how deep in concentration they are. This is a hot pot.唔辣嘅湯，呢度有三碟牛肉。呢個你個汁嚟啊，吳公。
嚇？
呢個你個汁嚟㗎。
係啊，好撈㗎。
哇！好唔好食
？What does that mean?
Is it good?
Yeah, 唔好食。
那好食。
好食。
Alright, here you go.
Oh my! Yeah, your dad would get one of those up for your house.
He would.
好唔好食，
龍公？好食，
好幾好啊！我哋而家去買波霸奶茶，呢間係我哋最中意飲嘅，喺羅省同埋 Cupertino 都有開呢間 ，but 呢間係第一間喺溫哥華。Hi, Maya.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, it smells like tea.
Lemon.
This is the one that smells like butter.
Say boy boba. This is pretty.
我今日叫咗我最中意嘅芒果烏龍茶。你嗰個叫做咩啊 ？What is yours?
The Dongding
奶茶。
Fresh milk. Oolong tea.
How do you say it in Mandarin, babe? Go.
Dongding. I don't know. I need to see the Chinese here.
Okay.
The Dongding Oolong Tea. Pretty good.
Cheers, babe.
Boop. So it's another very beautiful day today, and I'm switching back to English because it is just so much easier. And I brought my tiny little microphone, and it's Kurt and Aaron's last full day here today, but Luke and I have like another like week. And what are we doing today, friends?
Going downtown.
Downtown.
We're gonna eat lunch first, though.Luke's just along for the ride.
True. Amigo restaurant.
Yes. We got some fried chicken wings, baked seafood, and fried rice. And milk tea.
It was Luke's idea.
It was just a suggestion.
So we're on our way to downtown, but Kurt wanted the Lido milk tea, and I just picked up another Don Tot.
It's a little unboxing, unwrapping.Look at this.
I don't know why I'm acting like it makes sound, but it does it.
ASMR.
Fresh.
Even if I do lose you and know you, I'd still be that temporary phase that you grow through. One change falling for you. I think I could manage.
We have arrived in Gastown.
Very cute.
Vibey. Yes.
It is very vibey. I wanted to take Aaron to Cafe Katsuni.
Yes.
It's a very cute little cafe. I think it's from Paris.
Paris. Is this not Japanese?
Japan.
Oh. But they have it in Paris.
Good try.
Currently at Oakenfort.And I found a sweater.
that I really wanted.
It's very cute.
I know. There's this one, and then the one I want is this one. I've been looking all over. It's sold out online. Black sesame hot chocolate, a cortado, matcha latte, and a hojicha roll.
That's good. Wow.
Your turn.
What do you think of Cafe Katsuni?
It's really good. Very cute.
I know. The owner or the manager here said that there's one in Silver Lake in LA, so we gotta check that out sometime.
Yeah.
Yummy. And he gave us the good Rex too.
Oh yeah, made us some special drinks.
Yes, very delicious. And now we're just doing a little more shopping around. It's getting kind of dark. I got this for Luke and I've never seen him so happy in my life. Jelly cat. It's another very beautiful day today, and it's Kurt and Aaron's last half day here, and they're going back to California. What are we doing right now?
Dim sum, and then pick up mom from the airport.
Yep, we're replacing Kurt and Aaron with mom. All right, see you guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
We are going to dim sum with my great aunts. They're my grandma's sister. We're going to Park Hill Seafood Restaurant, right there. This is the adult table and the little kid table. We just finished eating our family dim sum and mom has arrived in Vancouver, so we're picking her up right now. Where are you, mom?
Wait, where is he? I was yawning.
Hello, mom.
Hello.
Welcome. Luke got this tea that was buy one, get one free.
You ready? Peach oolong. Zoom in here. Peach oolong. Free peach tea. But they're different.
This is everything he's been waiting for.
Why?
Kind of sweet.
Yeah, fish.
Mom got a fish siumai. We got waffle with peanut butter and condensed milk. Egg waffle. Mm-hmm. Ovaltine, me and Aaron's favorite. And then mom got milk tea. And how is this, babe?
It was growing on me.
Okay. Yummy. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Ah! Oh no, I didn't make it.
Oh no.
I probably
oh no.
Out.
Oh no.
Dude, the cup's gonna break.
Okay, we'll do it this way.
Pears.
Pop to what?
Mmm. Very good. Yummy. Egg waffle. Mmm.
Alright, pop quiz, Aaron. How do you say it?
Gai dan zao.
Gai dan zai.
Oh, zai.
Gai dan zao.
Gai dan zao.
Okay.
I did it without thinking.
Gai dan zai.
Yeah, better.
Thank you.
Gai
dan zai. Can you say this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Miss gai dan zai.
See, I'm so much more encouraging, Kurt. Yeah.
How do you say this?
Kurt just laughs at me.
Ovaltine.
Stop laughing
at people. Yeah, Kurt.
Ovaltine.
Gai tao.
What is this?
My favorite insult.
Gai tao.
So I hope you enjoyed watching this Canada vlog. Luke and I are staying in Canada until after Christmas, and we're actually going skiing for 2 days this trip. So get excited for the ski vlogs, but don't forget to like and subscribe, and always, always, always love life you can't put into words. Peace.